After over 100 illegal gambling machines were seized in Etowah County, this news reporter asked a local man if he'd seen anything, but he wasn't snitching.
Did you know that there was an illegal gambling operation going on just down the street from where you live?
No. It was illegal gambling? What is that? I ain't heard nothing about that.